Are you sitting around with plastic covering on your RV furniture and need to get it off? Well, this is a tip for you. A hairdryer is the only tool you need. Warm up the plastic, give it a few tugs, no scissors needed. For full demonstration, check out our channel, Southern Ethos Life on YouTube.